Many companies are piggybacking off this.
Guess I shouldn't read everything.
Geez, out of Giant Eagle, spending a lot of cash.
But I have it turned on because we're going to talk to Siri,
okay,
too.
Remember all the big companies, yeah, and the, mm-hmm, all the Back to the Futures, the Nike shoes, you,
sure,
know, the Toyota was featured, Texaco was featured. Yeah,
sure,
all the big companies featured in the movie are really kind of milking this day pretty hard. USA Today, even Pepsi, of course. Siri,
yeah,
on your iPhone, mm-hmm, if you take out your iPhone and you say, Happy Back to the Future Day. Let's give it a go and see what happens.
Happy Back to the Future Day.
Happy Back to the Future Day. I'm looking forward to watching Jaws 19. I'm not sure it'll be Jaws 8, Robo Jaws, though.
See? There you go.
Give it a go. Just get.
Okay,
and say Siri, Happy Back to the Future Day.
Siri, Happy Back to the Future Day.
Okay, I'm going to teach you how to use an iPhone here later
because
we're running out of time. Siri, Happy Back to the Future Day.
The future. Unbelievable. Inconceivable. Wait, wrong movie.
Oh, see, so she was quoting another movie. So she has all the, we tried it earlier and she said, yay, maybe the Cubs will win the World Series tonight. Oh, wait, then again, because they're down 3-0 in the
what
series.
Was the,
you're
the,
very
the,
sweet with technology.
She's having
You've
some show
You've always been fun to me. Don't push the button 50 times. Okay.
So all these companies, so Siri's in on it, Pepsi's, yeah, in it, lots of the Back to the, okay, Future fans are disappointed with Pepsi Perfects, mm-hmm, that, okay, new release that just came out, the product from the 1989 movie. Remember that part,
yeah,
right there?
Oh, yeah.
So Pepsi released 6,500 bottles of Pepsi Perfect yesterday, but they all sold out, leading to outrage on social media. Pepsi Perfect was selling for $20.15 this year, 2015, designed just like the one Marty orders in the Cafe 80s. Remember that? Fans say they stayed up until midnight to be turned away. Pepsi,
well,
by the way.
Well, that's the point of it, to have a collector's item and mm-hmm, drive, yeah, people crazy.
People
and
lining up.
They said they might come out with more, but Pepsi not commenting, yeah, about this. So now people are, you know, going on eBay and selling these Pepsi Perfect bottles for hundreds of dollars.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Already hundreds. All right, don't be fooled by the real USA Today cover tomorrow. Might look a little strange to you.
Okay.
Take a look. Here it is. This is the outer cover of the paper coming out tomorrow. Remember the movie here? This paper played a key role in what Doc and Marty had to change on October 21st. So it's dated October 22nd, 2015. That's tomorrow when the paper comes out in the movie. You see, Doc goes into the future and learns from the paper that Marty McFly's future son, Marty Jr., will be jailed on October 22nd. That's why they have to go back to October 21st and change what happens. Hence the hurry. Now,
all right,
we cannot have a Back to the Future segment without the machine. The machine
Wait a minute.
That made it all
what
happen.
What kind of machine?
I need you two to get up out of your chairs.
Hey, what come, do you have for us?
Come with me
what
during
do you have
this
for us,
do I
lovely
anything?
Surprise,
what?
This lovely delight during our trending segment. This is a DeLorean.
Yeah.
This is a time machine. I just want you to know. Tracy, come on over here and
will you
sit
let me
in the
see,
time
can
machine.
I can
DeLorean.
Sit in the driver's seat.
This in 1981.
Don't touch anything.
In
I won't.
1981, you could get one of these fine rides for $12,000.
Wow.
1981. Now, if you decked out, it'd be about $72,000.
And I remember they all come in the same color.
Okay,
right?
Now how do we open this? Mike, you're gonna have to help me.
The gullwing door.
Yeah, go ahead and give it a go.
It comes straight out at
okay.
You.
Mike
Sebstelny
from DeLorean Club
hurt,
of Ohio.
And then you yell at me, why didn't you tell me the door came out?
I do disgracefully because I have a
Well,
this is low.
I have to admit something to you two as you're checking out the almost falcon-like
yes.
doors.
Oh,
here.
Look at this. Yeah.
I took
wow.
this for a ride on the Shoreway
you
just
did?
A bit ago, and I accidentally got it up to 88 miles an hour. So I can
oh,
tell
no?
you, I've been to the future.
You did a little time traveling?
I've been to 2045, and I must tell you, Cleveland looks great.
Thank
the clinic
you.
The clinic has tripled in size.
I've talked to John DeLorean a bunch of times. He's no longer with us, but he was a great guy, great visionary. Back then, this car was like the rich man's car. They didn't
right.
make many of them and cost a lot of money to get one.
Gate did do some time I went, traveling.
What did you do?
I went
and
to the future, 2045.
Brought a
there's
little souvenir
a,
there's
a copy
with
of
you.
What's it the say? Newspaper.
October 21st, 2045.
Go ahead, read it to me there.
The paper is $5. Okay. Brown's still struggling. Continue search for winning QB.
Yeah, they still haven't won.
Oh, my.
Oh, look at that.
Anchors celebrate 35 years together.
35
yeah.
years?
Bill, yeah, nice try, Gabe.
You look great.
Well, that must be you, because it ain't going to be me.
Look at the picture, Bill.
I can't see the picture.
Okay, here.
Let me see.
You got to show. So, you know.
I don't look a day over 30.
That's fantastic. I'll probably look like that. For...
I can tell you good things are coming for the city of Cleveland. You know, the city's just exploding. But some things just never change.
Yeah.
Still looking for a quarterback. The Cavs, I must tell you, the Cavs won a couple of titles.
They did.
The Browns are still struggling.
Still looking for quarterback number 147.
You'll find me in Florida. We'll get an unknown address.
How fast does this thing go? Only 88 miles an hour?
This will get up to 135 miles an hour, but I was on the shore. Don't tell anybody I went up to 88 on the shore. But a special thanks to Mike Substelny, DeLorean Club of Ohio. Thank you, Mike, for bringing in this beautiful ride for
us. Thank you.
But we couldn't celebrate any other way. Would then have the DeLorean with us. Back to the future.
Thanks, Gabe.
Thank you, Gabe, very much.
You want to keep this picture?
Yes, I do. Thank you very much if I can keep this. All right, we're going to the break. We'll be back. Back to the future.
Don't be able to try to get out. This is not going to be pretty.